Milk lovers seem to have a preference. Skim, 1%, 2% whole. They all seem to be committed to one of those, but rarely more than one of those.
Those four types of milk all come from the same cow. So what makes them different from each other? Good question. John Lauritsen looked into this, and he joins us now from Lund's in downtown Minneapolis. Hi, John.
Hey, John.
Hey, how you doing? Yeah, milk is one of those things that mom bought at the grocery store when we were kids. She'd bring it home, you'd drink it, and then over time you buy the same kind of milk as you're used to it. But an expert tells us that of these four types of milk, over time, one is better than the others.
Are you a milk drinker?
I am.
What do you drink?
Chocolate milk.
From the moon to the milk. We use it for so many things, yet we're picky about the kind of milk we buy.
1%, 2% whole milk, skim milk?
2%, yeah.
What do you drink?
2%.
You guys ever tried skim milk?
Nope. Yeah, not a fan.
The funny thing is, all four types of milk have the same vitamins and minerals. The difference is fat and calories.
Skim milk would have a trace of fat in 8 ounces or 1 cup, and whole milk would have up to 8 grams of fat in that same 8 ounces.
Deborah Sheets is a professor of nutrition at St. Catherine University. At milk processing plants, centrifugation separates fat from milk. If all fat is removed, then it becomes fat-free or skim milk. The plant operators can also add some fat back in to create 1%, 2%, and whole milk, which is 3.25%. Even though whole milk has the most fat, Sheets says children under 2 need it.
They actually need the fat for their brain and nervous system.
As we get older, though, Sheets says skim milk may be a better option.
Is that what you recommend then?
I do. It's actually probably the healthiest of those if you look at the fat and the calories.
And if you don't have a milk allergy, she even recommends it over almond and soy milk.
Actually, those sources tend to be lower in protein. They don't have all the same vitamins and minerals, and they aren't as balanced.
Sheets says when it comes to milk, cows are king. They're easy to manage and they produce the most gallons, even though a lot of other animals like goats, camels, and even yaks are milk producers.
A yak might put up more of a fight. You're trying to milk it.
Yeah, it'd be fun to maybe try, and well, we won't go there at all. If you're a calorie counter, you should know too that a cup of skim milk is actually about 90 calories. A cup of whole milk is about 150 calories. Of course, a lot of this, guys, comes back to taste. Some people just like whole milk the way it tastes a lot better than skim milk or 1% or 2%, whatever it might be.
Yeah, a lot of it's habit too.
Like, yeah, I got yaks on the brain now.
Yeah, I bet
you do. Hopefully
you
found this information utterly useful. Utterly useful. How about that?
Go milk
As always,
yak,
we did.
Careful,
exactly.
Thank you, John.